This is in 1862. Lincoln said, "They wish to get rid of me, and I am sometimes half disposed to gratify them. We are now on the brink of destruction. It appears to me the Almighty is against us, and I can hardly see a ray of hope."
If I had not come as the CEO of the campaign, Trump would not have won.
And that's a fact.
The White House, there's no glamour to the job at all. I hated every second I was there. God damn it.
Just stay focused.
I'm on a mission to convert as many people as possible.
You're part of a worldwide movement.
Take out the sword and throw away the scabbard.
I'm gonna get so crushed in this film.
This is what I've done for 40 years.
How you doing?
Hey. Every nationalist party that looks viable, I'm trying to help.
The key point is immigration,
Islam,
so-called refugees.
The real battle isn't in Washington. This is the future of all our states.
It's time for action.
Yes. It's a global revolt.
What did I just watch? Are you now consulting for the National Rally Party?
In your point.
Some of the people you're doing business with here in Europe are connected to neo-fascism. Energizing hate, hate black people, hate Muslims is not right.
I actually thought I was doing the Lord's work.
Who is funding this group?
You're doing dog whistle anti-Semitism here. People find it deeply offensive.
Just because you state it doesn't mean it's true. Right.
Will you shut up? Oh my God.
I'm about one thing. I'm about winning.